In this video, we will let you know our recommendation for the best 5 drum brushes for jazz. Our team has put together this video after hours of thorough research and testing. If you click on the link in the description for this video, you will receive multiple promo codes for the most recommended products. At the end of the video, I will share more strategies on how you can save money for the best 5 drum brushes for jazz. Okay, let's get started. Our first choice is Vic Firth Live Wire. The cable is retractable. To protect it when not in use, and it comes with an adjustable wire that allows you to modify the tightness of sound. But the beads attached at the end often break off after a couple of months. Our second choice is Vader VWTR Retractable Wire Brushes. It is made of high quality materials and lightweight and comfortable to hold. However, the wire doesn't hold better, thereby allowing it to fall frequently. Our third choice is Vader VBM Monster Drum Brushes. It offers excellent value for money and it is highly versatile and durable, but it is too loud. Our fourth choice is Promark Retractable Nylon Brush. It is super affordable and it has a retractable rod. However, it is cumbersome, too heavy for jazz. Our fifth choice is Regal Tip Cabasa. The wire brush provides a sharp tone and it is affordable and cheap, but the quality is not so excellent compared to other items out there. In order to save the most money, click on the link to our comparison table at drumsetlab.com, which has the best promo codes. Thank you for taking time to learn about the best 5 drum brushes for jazz. Make sure you visit drumsetlab.com.